Drivers behind the lines. And 3, 2, 1, go!
We go in finals match 2. Red Alliance trying to take it home. Blue Alliance trying to stay alive. Both teams fighting for those center notes. They're oh so important in that autonomous period. As we go into teleoperated, it's Blue Alliance 31, Red Alliance 36. Let's see what Blue Alliance can do to help make up that difference. Red Alliance robots lining up outside the amp, scoring back to back here, getting ready to get that amplification going. Blue Alliance immediately trickling down to that source to get reloaded. Blue Alliance is already amplified and starting to score notes into that speaker. Red Alliance amplifying also. They're scoring notes high into that speaker. 624 is reloaded from their source and they zoom down the field, crossing over to their amp to score. Note goes up and in. It's 55-55 tied up here in this second finals match. Huge collision in midfield as Blue Alliance is trying to slow down the Red Alliance cyclers, 1477 and 624, as much as possible, bumping them every chance they get. Blue Alliance continues to cycle themselves though as they go down to the source to pick up some new notes. 2881 is down on their side of the field. They launch with those notes colliding there. Red Alliance is amplified. 624 is taking advantage, scoring notes up into that speaker. 1477 as well, scoring notes into their speaker. Blue Alliance is amplifying right back though. They're scoring notes. Pikachu with an extra shot up and good. It's 81-77. Blue's in the lead now. Huge collisions in midfield. Teams are racing up and down, trying to score as much as they can. Here we go in the end game. Red Alliance is amplifying, continuing to score notes. Human players launching those high notes. Blue Alliance, Red Alliance both make a high note. Let's see if we can get some hangs. We got one red robot up, going for a second one. And time expires just in time. Here come your results. It's the Red Alliance. 105-92. Introducing your San Antonio District Event Champions, the Red Alliance. Teams 1477, 624, and 5103. Let's have a huge round of applause for the Blue Alliance, though. Teams 2881, 5427, and 7616. They put up a valiant effort as our event finalists. We'll be back to hand out the rest of the awards and our closing ceremony in just a moment.